हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल साक्षर मदर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल 10 लाइंस अबाउट योगा डे। प्लीज वॉच टिल एंड एंड लाइक शेयर कमेंट एंड आल्सो सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल साक्षर मदर फॉर किड्स। योगा इज एन एंशिएंट एक्टिविटी एंड डिसिप्लिन। इट इज रिलेटेड टू अचीविंग फिजिकल, मेंटल एंड स्पिरिचुअल हेल्थ। इट इंक्लूड्स वेरियस पोस्चर्स, मंत्रास, ब्रीदिंग एक्सरसाइज एंड मेडिटेशन। It helps to reduce the daily stress level and live a healthy life. It was proposed by the Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi, in his speech at the United Nations Assembly on 27th September 2014. On 11th December 2014, 21st June was declared as the International Day of Yoga by the 177 members of the United Nations. 21st June is the longest day of the year, and yoga also gives long life to man. For the first time, this day was celebrated on 21st June 2015, in which 84 countries participated. Every year, there is a special theme for Yoga Day. May you be healthy and live long. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Keep learning.